Hello, Mamba League. This is our trade deadline right after Monday Night Football. You're stuck with your team either going into the playoffs or going into the draft. What are we going to see? We've seen so many. Alex is ready in. He's all in. Frierson's always been all in. He keeps going in further. Adam Bullpit is at 10-1, projected record at 12-2. I'll just say this. I never like going into the playoffs with one or two losses. It never bode well for me. I'm always one and done. I have five championships. They all come from the fourth and fifth and sixth seed. So maybe the natural course of things will take place and Bullpit will be eliminated in the first round. We can all take a deep breath. And all the trades that built up to that will come to fruition and the pot of gold will grow and grow and grow. But I don't see anything going on in our league right now. As of this taping, I don't have any yellow check marks, one, two offers. I have nothing in my direct messages. Rob is saying that he's ready to go. So if anybody needs it, Tamel, you need it. You got Russell Wilson. You got Sam Darnold outscoring Russell Wilson on your bench. And you got Mr. Fumbles, Melvin Gordon, signing with the Chiefs practice squad. I think that might sum up your season right there. So we'll see. What are we going to have? Make some deals. I want to see some pending trades. This is exciting. Here's some real quick percentages. Bullpit is at 31% to win it. Adam Smashers is at 27%. Then at 18% is Alex at Think Fast, Run Fast. That 10% Fighting Heifers, and that 8% Dicka versus God, and myself at 6%. I'm going all in on Dicka versus God. Love his team. Love what's going on. Like the moves that he's made. He has an outside chance. I know the percentages. He's got Swift. He's got Kamara. He's got the MVP, Patrick Mahomes. He's got Garrett Wilson. He's got Mike White under center for a rebirth of Garrett Wilson. And then he's got Ja'Marr Chase coming back from injury to round out for just in time for the playoffs. So Dicka versus God is my pick going into the trade deadline. So we'll see what happens. Hopefully there's some movement and things will change and percentages will change. And we'll check back. I hope everyone had a great holiday weekend. And we'll see you right after Monday Night Football, hopefully with a lot of pending trades. All right, everybody. Have a good night.